them have a good time. We'll let them come back and one game. Big smile on their face. Thank you for blessing this day. We love you, Lord.
All right, juniors, we're going to get started here at 10 o'clock at 15 minutes. It is 9:45 right now. What's going to happen is I'm going to grab a red cup. It's going to have a bunch of numbers in it. You're going to come up, grab one number, and that is going to tell you your position on the grid. Is everyone pretty familiar with the track? You guys all good? I have 7 spotters out there to also help you guys out. If a chain comes off, if your bike stops working, we are there to help you out. Number one, push your bike off to the side of the racetrack so that no one else hits you. Number two, just flag us down. We can see you guys. Just put your hands up. We will come up. We will sing. We will help you, bring you back to the pits, get you up and running. That is number one. We will keep you guys safe. Number two, this is the pit area behind me. The pit area is from blade flags to blade flag. What that essentially means is you need to be going 10 miles or below inside the pits. Whenever you come up to whoever your teammate is, your parent or your guardian, come to a complete stop. Your guardian will then tap you and then put your time on the time card. Do all my juniors have time cards? No?
They took them at the table. They took ours at the table.
We will have a clock up. It looks like the parents are counting their laps, or guardian are counting their laps. This is a 1 hour race at the 1 hour the 1 hour time clock. We'll stop you guys, bring you in. Whoever covers the most ground would be your winner. Whoever has the most laps. If you feel like you cannot keep going, that is A-okay. You gave it your best. We want you guys to make it back safely. That's number one. Other than that, I'm going to go grab the cards. Oh, yeah. The orange net behind me. Please, spectators, please stay on this side of that orange net. Unless you are the parent or guardian, please just stay on this side. Just keep everyone safe. We also have food back right. So if you guys want to get some food, I believe it's $10 for food if anyone's hungry, and you get I think you get a sandwich, 2 sides, and dessert. There's waters. If you guys need waters, that's free. If you guys need something, just holler at us. We'll definitely give you a bottle of water. If you need anything, we all have these highlighter GPS wristbands, arm bands on. Just come see us. We're glad to help you out in any way we can. There are parts back down in this lawn area, and like a welder if you guys need to do some quick mechanic work back here in this barn. Other than that, everyone have a good race, and we'll see you up here in just 1 minute, all right? Woo! Woo!
We draw to 46, yeah. 46?
Here's a GoPowerSports 180 Juniors race lineup.
Thank you.
in second place with 30 laps is Carson Hill, 38.
Yay! Good job, Carson!
Hold on, who's he racing for?
Hill, 38. Busted knuckle bail, there it is. All right, so so first place gets an extra special gift all the way from St. Louis from Montoya, our Moya. He made a mini bike for the first place winner of the juniors race, which is awesome. Thank you. Flying Pigs. We got Bubba with 32 laps.